Oops, guys. Hi, this is AwesomeS09, and yeah, I'm going to teach you some bow staff tricks. I'm kind of a black belt, so I know some tricks, like this trick. I know that trick, then I know this trick. The front spin. Oh yeah, I'm gonna teach you how to do the one hand spin. Like this. It's kind of easy to do. All you have to do, just like with the one handed spin, you have to open, close. Open, close. Open, close. But see, two-handed spin, this hand is helping. And then you can spin. The reason why I can do like the spinning and then grab it, but the reason I'm not doing it is because I don't have enough space. And then you have to learn how to balance it. So what you do with this, you just open, close. And people exaggerate too much because they think they're going to hit themselves, but you're not. See? Unless you control. I can go faster than this because I'm afraid I'm going to hit something. So that's how you do the one-handed spin. Now I'm going to teach you how to do the two-handed spin. What you do exactly how I did, open, close. And then while you're opening, this hand is bringing it, and then this is closing. Then you just close this. That's kind of how you do the one-handed spin. I still have to practice on my one-handed spin. See what just happened? So I have to practice on a bigger area. People always do this. They're too in control. And see, when I do that, I go to the side a little bit. I go to the side. So yeah, I know how to do more tricks, but my dad is in the room, so that's why I'm not filming here. Yeah! Bye-bye. Hey guys, this is AwesomeS09, and today I'm going to teach you a nunchuck tutorial. I'm going to be now teaching nunchuck and weapon tutorials. So yeah, first I'm going to teach you how to do two separates and then combine it. So everybody knows how to do the figure eight, probably. No twisting, no turning, no let it go. That's what you need. That's the part I want you guys to learn. You need to learn this. Like, you need to learn this before you learn how to do it together. So, I'm going to teach you guys the figure eight first. So it's just like a figure eight. Boom, boom, boom. So it's like, so you're going this way. You see, I wish I could draw for you guys. Bye-bye. But yeah, so I'm back. So you just do the basic figure eight. It goes like this. I'm gonna try to draw for you. So, boom! You see it?
Hold up! What happened with Lisa?
Boom! It goes like this, and it goes like that. So your hand, you see my hand?
And then,
you Then you'll be able to go do that, and do that, then do that. Now you need to add this. That's what you need to add. Sorry you can't see, but that's what you need. So I'm going to teach you how to do that. So what you do is hang it like this, but then it goes over you. So it's like this. Now what you need to learn, you need to transfer to that. And then bring it. Transfer.
I'm like, this is my ass. Why I have no
balance? And then if you keep your balance, you can hold it for a long time. Like that. And then that will happen. Because sometimes if you let it go, because you have to let it spin on your hand.
But even
then,
you
got this part.
I mean, this you have.
Then you divide it. But, okay. So just get that rhythm first. So it needs to be like boom, boom. And then, when it's like that, you kind of grab it together and switch your hand. People do that.
You got some up
shit. Oh, you can do, because you can do this.
That's more than enough time for somebody to get better. Actually, somebody have surgery and come back in 30 days.
Because you can also do this. But see, for beginners, you have to do this. So when it comes.
Well, if them if doctors know it's
comes,
not happening, no doctor
you can grab it. But if you're not,
because
you should start on your right and go to your left and go to your right. But you can't let it go. You can't just let it go like this. So, you just do the figure eight. Practice that as fast as you can. And then, I'll teach you the. The rewind it figure eight. This is how it looks like. So yeah. So people have a hard time doing that. So it's kinda like that. See how I grab it? I'm trying to let you see my hand. Because, see, I let it spin for a few times. Like, boom, boom. But then when it gets here, then I just grab this one. I don't grab this one because it'll be too late. Look. Oh, oh. That'll be too late. And if you don't react fast, then you won't grab it and you'll grab the chain. That's how it ends. I grab a chain, do the figure eight, then boom, boom, boom. So it's kind of like combination. So now let me teach you how to do the figure eight while doing the boom.
Yeah, I heard the.
So you saw my hand open. So you saw my hand open when you did it, see? Just do the figure eight a couple of times, a big figure eight, just kind of slow as you can. You can't really do a figure eight slow, unless you take your time and do it as you can. Now kind of speed up, just me. Okay. Now, you can do it controlled, or you can do it loose with your wrist. Moving more. Because this one you're using your wrist, but you're not moving. See? Look at my wrist. Let me see on the side. Now look at my wrist now. This is more controlled to get the speed. And this is more loose. Like. See, it looks loose too. Good. you can still move fast with it, but. And see, I'm kind of putting these two fingers. With this, you can do loose. You can do hard, but it'll be a little hard. I can do it both ways. So, let me teach you. So there's a finger eight. Now, when you're like this, like you're gonna like one, two, three, boom. Then just do it. Now the hard part people have is that they're afraid and then they let it go. Like one, two, three, boom. Like that. But see, people attract their hand because they're afraid the chain will just hurt them. But the chain doesn't do nothing because it doesn't hurt you. If you don't want that, then just get the ones like this. Hold on. So you get the ones like this. This is my first nunchuck. What happens? These pieces come off, so that's why I take these off.
That looks like it's just like a skill because it's all
And but see, it's harder with the string.
Why do you have the glass in front of it?
Because, you know, the computer will do that and you can't see it.
You're just running your mouth? Yeah, but you taped in that part.
Ooh, no, I'm not. And then
I have to get really
you
old.
Do this.
That's what my phone.
You see, that one will happen. So, sorry about the ankle. Ah! Yeah. Really? You
want a nunchuck?
Hallelujah! I'm going to sit it down. This is part two video. So, do the figure eight. Then you want to get this in. Oh, this side. Is it better if you're left-handed? Do on the right side. Right-handed, this side. Left-handed, this side. So it's the opposite. If you're left-handed, you have to do it on the right side. And if you're right-handed, you have to do it on the left side. Really weird, but I'm right-handed, and see, I'm not left-handed, see? So, you do it, and you want to get here. So just kind of stand on here, and then you are top.
With glasses.